prayer, a short prayer from Jacqui.
Father, we thank you again that
Jacqui has reached this conclusion, that this is the completion of the journey. She's been saved, now she's gone through the waters of baptism. We pray that we can be a blessing to her, and she indeed may be a blessing to us here, along with her husband Gary, in Dorchester Community Church. And I just ask you to do that today, Father. Just bless her as she goes through this water and she feels the difference as she comes up. We ask it.